Americans across the country were shocked and saddened to learn that a fatal plane crash outside of Tehran had claimed 176 innocent lives.
هواپیما آتیش گرفته. شهریار فردوسیه.
موشک. اطمینان میتونیم بگیم که این هواپیما موشکی با اون اصابت نکرده.
I as foreign minister and the president, we didn't know until Friday afternoon.